Well, most people would count themselves extremely lucky to win nearly $1.5 million playing the lottery just once. But a couple from England have just hit another jackpot for the second time at odds of 283 billion to one. David and Kathleen Long first scooped a seven-figure win 2 years ago, and they just netted another $1.5 million in this year's Euro Millions draw. Lucky, lucky them.